kid in particular, I think about if it's something they would want everybody to know. With the school in particular, I think that's really interesting that they asked you not to blog about it.
There's a counselor, actually. And the principal and assistant principal were in the room.
But yeah, but that, you know, I also, when I write, I'm very cognizant about the fact that having a special needs child, there's always a chance you'll end up, you know, in due process or a court of law. And, you know, I always make sure that my blog is not something that will, you know, can be used against my son.
I'd just like to add that, you know, my brother's an adult, and we always approach his privacy the way I approach his privacy, the way I approach my sister's privacy on my blog, which is that we, you know, I don't use my sister's full name. I do use my brother's name, but that was a family decision. We had long discussions about it, and because my blog is of a higher profile for other reasons, I attracted some rather negative elements too, along with, you know, really positive people. There are trolls, and so you know, from a security standpoint.